a career-high 30 points. Here's Feldeine for three again. It's been a Feldeine fairy tale tonight.